This is a review of the Sunvito desktop phone stand. It is made of solid aluminium and comes in different colours. You can see that it's got little rubber stoppers on in the bit where your phone sits, so it doesn't damage your phone at all, and has a slit down here for your cables so you can charge your phone. The cables goes into there and then back here, and you can have the cable go down through here to make it really easy. It has little rubber stoppers on the bottom to make it non-slip, but because I have cables running behind it that move a lot, I have it blue tacked to the table so it literally can't move. Here's my phone, and even though it has a really thick case on it, it sits in it really, really well. Even with my thick case, you can see that it holds the phone. You can see it's angled so that any phone can really sit in it. It doesn't come up very high on the back of the phone, but because it's got a thick base, it's pretty stable. Don't know if you can see it, but it's got a really nice shiny effect on it. I got mine in blue, but you can also get it in pink, black, gold and silver. I got mine off Amazon for £6, and I think it's definitely worth it, especially because, as you hear there, it's solid aluminium and is really strong.